All right, folks, here we go again. Another neighbor needs some hay cut. Just an acre and a half and two small little awkward fields. But we'll get it done anyways. So got the Super MTA here all fueled up, oiled up. Should have enough hydraulic fluid. I got a lot more hydraulic leaks to fix. But oiled up, fueled up, ready to go. Got the wrench right, ready to go. It's all hooked up to my 3-point. Fire it up, take it off the block, and let's go mow a little bit of hay real quick. Make sure we're out of gear. Pull on the electric. You'll see, I still don't have a working alternator. I think I have the timing set right where I want it. I should find a manual, see what exactly it says. But it's running really good, so it should just cruise right along. Here's hoping for smooth sailing today. So the last field I did was, they chased the cows out right before I did it. As in, like, that day? So I got a lot of fresh cow poop on my mower. Hopefully this field will clean it off for me. The cant on that may be a little. I'll move the cant out a little bit more biased forward. I like that. it's hard to get in here and mow and do a good job, and even harder to rake. Failing, it'll be fine once I rake it into three decent rows. Worst part is I've got to disconnect and move my mower to the field position to move across the driveway into the other field. Means I gotta wait for it to stop spinning. If I unhook the PTO shaft now, it'll start just spinning, being back driven by the mower. So let's give it a minute. Finish spinning. A little froggy, right? I'm actually on the backside of COVID myself. So I've been down for the last week or so with COVID. No big deal. Give this another minute. Let's bring this into the road position. Move on to the other field. It's a nicer field, square, rectangular, with better grass, better hay. But still, this will bail up. It'll be just fine. There's some good. We're to get 30 bales in here, right? Three quarters of a ton. It all helps. Across the driveway, get that other field mowed up. Lots of grasshoppers, but also a lot of clover in this field. Just a little, 3/4 an acre, maybe an acre. Probably only doing an acre and a half today. This mower is every bit of what my three-point hitch can handle. I should really upgrade the tractor. But time and money. Down.